Got all of them in. Erica here. Welcome back to Sunhaven, where we have a lot of quests to do and a lot of things to do in Withergate still. So if we... No, wrong key. If we open up our inventory, we can see that we have 402 tickets and we need 500. We've got some quests to do in Nalvari, but I'm going to ignore them for now because I want to explore Withergate a little bit more first. I'm not in any rush to progress with things. Maybe I should be, but I don't wanna. I'm having a good time. So we've got some stuff to do. I need to make some money so that I can buy some crops, so that I can make some money. You know how it is. The old farming sim. The lamina. Let's get these all watered while we're here. Looks like I need to plant some more things. Seems typical, doesn't it? Oh, and the grapes that I remembered to actually infuse with mana. Can you believe it? Oh, level 28 farming. What does that give us? Let me see. Fertile land. Leftovers. Flower farm. Friend of the forest. Let me see. I'm gonna go with... I'm gonna go with leftovers. Why not? Sounds fun. I love leftovers. I had leftovers for lunch today. It was great. Roast chicken. Alright, let's go pick up this fishy. Ooh, we got a letter. Here, give me the fish. What does the letter say? And I think that's supposed to be an unusually large scroll of paper sticks out of the mailbox. On the outside of the scroll are three words. From Snakoons again. Unscrolling the rough parchment reveals a message. Not many in forests anymore, Fama. You go through forests with no fear. Snakoon like seeing others enjoy forests like we do. The letter is signed with two large paw prints. This time it looks like they used a raspberry. Nice! That's cool. God, I barely had room for that in my inventory. Oh my goodness, and I put a lot of cooking on, didn't I? Yeah, sure did. Alright. I want to pick up items. Is there anything I can make right now? Red veggie soup? Sure, we'll do that. Spaghettis. Mushroom risotto salsa. Love to see that. Citrus salad. I'm trying to find things that we haven't already made. Linguine with clams. Fruit snacks. Ooh, apple cinnamon pie. Yeah, let's make a couple. Oh no, we won't make a couple of those. We'll make one of those. Because that's all we've got stuff for. Make another salsa, mushroom risotto. We're just gonna make lots of stuff. That's all we've got stuff for. Okay, that's fine. Oh wait, can I put anything in the grinder here? No, that's fine. Fuel, nutrient salve. Oh, I need to take that to somebody. I've already forgotten. Oh cripes. In you go. What are we, shift clicking? Yes. Let's just put what we can in here for now. I need to get some sugar, I think, actually. Right. Everything, that's good. Yes. Eaten one of those. I haven't eaten one of those. Spring roll. Oof. Made a few thingies, didn't I? That's good. Alright, I want to eat a spring roll. Get that done. Pickled veggie salad we will eat. Peach jam we will eat. Red veggie soup we've already eaten one of. Salsa we have not. Citrus salad we have not. Okay. Alright, we got there. Still waiting on the honey. Do I need to take anything else in? I don't think so. Oh. Was I supposed to keep those Cinnaberries for Catherine? No, I think we've got more growing, don't we? I think they're the type down here, maybe? Oh well, too bad. Too bad. No, I'm not doing that. I'm doing this. I'm making some bank. Yeah. Because I've got to buy crops and Withergate so that I can sell crops and Withergate for tickets, you know? Actually, how many monies do I have? Not a lot. Okay. And we're not going to buy seeds here. Since we can't sell stuff directly. At least not that I've noticed. If anybody knows differently, please let me know. But I can maybe do some quests. Okay, we could do a wooden table for Eddie. 5 peppers. Sure, maybe I can do that. Right, I saw... Here we go, Catherine. Catherine, I got your leaves. These will do nicely, thank you, Yahtzee. Yeah, no problem, it's okay. Give me money, please, I like it. Ooh, skill points. Love to see it. Ooh, we're on a new track as well. In your element. Increases mana regeneration while in the forest or wilderness. Applies to all of Nalvari. Okay. Snapsucker, chopping down a tree restores mana. Horn of Plenty increases amount of fruit dropped by fruit trees. Gratuity. Completing a bulletin board quest grants 10 bonus gold each day per quest completed. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. I'm gonna go for extra fruit right now. Because I like it. Hey, give me the fruit that I dropped. Okay, who else? Cordelia is in Withergate. Need to go to Camilla, who is usually up here somewhere. Oh, can I touch the magic water? No. Camilla! Is she on the map? She's in the clothing store. And I can't go down here. Okay, well, I've learned something new today. Okay, just checking my other quests. Hey, Camilla. Wow, great work! You could consider a career in woodcraft, you know?
Yeah, I know. I'm just that good.
Alright, now we're getting some cash money. Good. Let me go back to the farm. Get up a wooden table to craft. Down here. Sometimes there's stuff. But I haven't even checked the beach in like forever. Ooh, all of this delicious food.
Ew, I'll take it.
Cinnamon apple pie. Oh, I want to eat it, but also I should probably sell it. Because it makes many monies. Right. Fruit snack. We'll eat that. Wait. Before I get distracted, I don't have any tables in here, conveniently. I don't think so. Okay. Furniture table. We'll make 2 of these. Why not? We'll sell some stuff. Oh. I want to eat some stuff, but... I'll sell it. I don't have any seeds in here, do I? No. Oh, look at that! I've got a wooden table! Convenient. Do I have any peppers? Ooh! 5 of those? It was 5, right? Cool. I like it. Nope. Get the thingy. What even is this? More salsa. Alright. We sell the salsa. Oh, I'll put these apples away while I'm here. Yes, you go in there. Come on, give me the jam. I will chop down trees while I'm waiting. Nice. Good stuff, good stuff. Give me that. I want to eat it. Ooh, nice. Fishing! That's cool. Grants a chance to reel in a second fish. Firm hand reduces the difficulty of the fishing minigame. Bountiful harvest. Every item collected from fishing nets grants bonus gold. I'm gonna take firm hand. I don't think the fishing game is particularly difficult, but I'll take all the help I can get. Gimme. Alright, let's go see Kitty. And then Mari over at the pub.
Yancy, my hero! This table is so cute, it's perfect. I can't wait to put all my decorations on it. Thanks again. No problem. Ooh, money. Gotta get that cash.
Mari, I've got peppers for you to prank your husband with or something. Seems a bit messed up. These peppers look good and spicy. Thanks, farmer. Those would do nicely. Take a little gold for your trouble.
Don't mind if I do. Hey, buddy.
Hey, Mari, Yahtzee is here. I bet they can settle this. What do you say, Yahtzee? Want to settle a bet?
Ooh, what's the bet?
They say nobody in town is brave enough to go to the forest and slay five leaf monsters. Even the guards seem too soft. As usual, Mari thinks I'm wrong.
Yeah, you're wrong.
Big talk. But let's see how you feel when you're staring those monsters in the face.
I mean, I see them pretty often. We're basically friends.
We'll deal with that tomorrow. I want to get to Withergate. I need to do some mining at some point too. And I'd like to at least get the big quest out of the way. I can speak.
Give me whatever this is. Mushroom risotto? Which I'm gonna sell.
And then we'll go see our buddy out here. Hello, Griffin. Oh, I got to remember to keep berries on me.
Take me to Withergate apartment. Thank you. Rooftop farm. Ooh.
Okay, so not everything is ready at the same time. Probably because we missed a day and it didn't rain. Only some things stayed watered.
That's alright.
I gotta see Cordelia. Oh, I'm out of water. Okie dokie. Oh, I needed a rice bowl and I didn't even remember that. That's okay. Need one more Kraken Kale. So I've got 10 days left on that. That's not too bad. Right. We will go down to the lobby. It's Cordelia. She's at the castle. Cordelia! It's hard to get you there. Donovan's bones. Bone mouth bear sounds pretty good. Oh, it's a fishing thing? Okay. Mirror for Felix. That's an easy one. And it gives us Moonplant Seeds. So we can do that. Where is Honey? I think she's usually here at the carnival, isn't she?
Hey, Slobbert. I'll take those. Yeah, thank you. I know this happens like every day.
Now, I don't have a fishing rod for this place. Hey, Tony, where's Felix?
Felix is at the carnival?
That's so rude. I didn't even see him. I was expecting him to be at the little show.
Felix. Felix.
Oh, you're there.
Yeah, I know. We say this every time, buddy. Give me some tickets.
Oh, we're close. We're so close. What's up here? I haven't actually been up here. Oh no, wait, maybe I have, and this is... I don't think I have been up here.
I'm Yachty.
Ferris wheel. Wonder how many tickets it costs. What's up here? Oh my god, I thought I'd been through the entire carnival. And I just haven't.
Ooh.
I can just go in here? Ooh.
This must have been expensive. Yeah, it looks like.
Oh, I can't enter until I'm a citizen after all.
Well, that's a pain. Oh, hey, buddy. Dwayne. It's nice to meet you. Okay, bye.
Maybe I'll go on the Ferris wheel just once. Oh, I needed strawberries for Kara too, I forgot.
Suri?
Oh, she won't ride the Ferris wheel because she's afraid of heights? That's so funny.
I'll ride it. Yeah.
Ooh, it's 15 tickets.
Ooh, I'm in a kitty one.
I want to go on the roller coaster. From way up on the Ferris wheel, you spy Darius strolling down the carnival lane with his usual swagger. He turns a corner and runs into Donovan face first. The two stare each other down for a tense moment before Donovan steps aside. He gestures for Darius to go ahead in an exaggerated show of respect. Some would see it as teasing, but Darius doesn't seem to notice. The prince continues on his way, never noticed Donovan mocking the demon prince's walk behind his back. You can see so much of the city from the Ferris wheel.
Oh, that's funny. Thank you, that was cool. Hello.
So you managed to find your way into town after all. I saw you walking through the fog earlier. I'm Faeon Taran, but you may call me Faeon.
Okay, that's nice.
Welcome to Withergate. This city is an oddity, as you'll see. I'm curious to know how you'll get along here.
Okay. Thank you, nice angel lady.
Right.
Let's go buy some seeds.
I don't remember where I buy a fishing rod from. Is that from her as well?
Hey Tony, can I speak to... No, I want to speak to Christine. What are you selling, please?
Okay, oh, it's 200 tickets! Oh, Donovan, you're killing me. 5 days. Alright, well, we're not going to do that just yet, mate. We're going to grab some stuff. Buy five of those. But they're so expensive, and I always try to exit out with escape. Oh, but like, no money. Can I buy anything else from Christine? I can't. I'm already out of cash. It's alright, tomorrow we will be able to. Nope. Hey, Darius. Oh, you should have seen what I saw earlier. It was so funny. Cordelia, are you out of the palace yet? Ooh! She's at the carnival! Yeah. Gimme. I'm stuck in a trash can. Cordelia! You actually completed that bounty job? I never suspected you'd be capable of something like that. I suppose I should congratulate you on not dying.
You could just pay me.
Well, here's your bounty. Now leave me alone.
Okay, I can do that.
We did it! 512 tickets, and we can level up in things. Mental focus. I'm gonna go with Thornmail again because that's cool. Alright, let's. Hey.
Limit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna eat popcorn because I like it. And candy floss. It's tasty. Limit, I got your money.
Hey, how long you been standing there? Oh, you again. You're paying off your apartment, eh? Well, it's about time. What, you expecting a trophy or something? Your reward is me not kicking you out on the streets. Congratulations, now beat it!
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Nice Man. I'm gonna go up to the rooftop bar. And then I'm gonna go... dig some stuff. Oh, and I see a thing that I missed watering. So it's good that I'm doing things now. Put some eggplant seeds, and I gotta do, what, 3 more spots? Man, I need to clean this place up. Do that now. So we gotta go up to the castle now. And see King, what's his handle? I'm just gonna smack this. Annoying me. Ooh, stuff. You guys know I love stuff, right? Let me pick all the stuff. Ooh, spooky tentacles. Fun. Alright. Okay. Do a little vacuumulus. There we go. Make things nice and tidy. Do I have anything else in here that I need to... Oh, I've got 2 more demon seeds to plant. Gotta get those in the ground. Here we go. Boom, boom. Alright. 7:50 PM. Can we... Hey, I thought I put you on the ground. Oh, I gotta... get rid of this guy. Here we go. Let's maybe take an early night. Yeah, and then we'll go see the king in the morning. Go to Darius's house. I mean, the castle. Which. Wow, I got stuff in here. Cool. What do you know? Cooking pot. Does it use stuff from the fridge? I don't think it does. Dang it, that would be so cool. Anyway, we'll go sneaky times. Whoa, no, come back here with that prompt, thank you. Nice.
Alright, then we'll check on our crops for the morning. Rooftop farm. Water, water, water. What am I getting here? Oh, bonus movement speed. Nice. Now, I'm assuming that at some point we will get, like, recipes for all this stuff. Does that sound right to you? I feel like it is. Right? That would be cool. We're going down to the lobby. We'll just check the notice board on our way by. Baron needs silk. 5 silk. Felix, again with the mirror. Look, I'll do it, man, but you gotta chill. Every day you're looking in that mirror, I'm starting to get worried. Thanks, honey. Yeah, I know, exactly the same as yesterday. That's okay, as long as he's happy. Ooh, what's over here? I didn't go over here. Oh, it's just it. Okay, well that's fine. Let's... Oh, Felix, you're right here. That is so handy. I just noticed that his girlfriend is Felicity. Felicity and Felix. Cute. I'm gonna take extra Farmuni XP this time. Yes. I want to see the king. The wonderful king of Withergate. I mean, kings get up this early, right? Let me in! Phew, it's you again. I hope you've bathed since I caught you climbing out of the sewer, but from the smell of you, I'd guess you haven't. It rained on me a little bit. Does that count? Only citizens are allowed to see the castle. Did the guard let you past? I'll have his head for this. Well, I have an apartment, so does that count? Is that so? Flemmer needs to raise his standards. Fine then. You are asking to see King Minos, correct? I'll take you to him. Just don't talk to me on the way. This castle is really something. Ugh. So what do you do here? My job is to chaperone annoying twerps like you who can't follow instructions. Surely I have nothing better to do. That sounds like not a very fulfilling job. The king is through this door. Try not to act like a complete fool. I guarantee nothing. Hey! Oh, I like your chair. And your vomiting wolf guy rat things.
Welcome to my throne room, newcomer. I am Minos, the demon king of Withergate. You're the person my son found crawling through our sewers. Am I correct?
Yeah, that's me. Oh, it's nice that you know who I am.
Good. You speak truthfully. Honestly, we'll take you far with me, Yahtzee.
Oh, you already know my name.
Nothing escapes my knowledge here. You'll learn that one way or the another.
Oh, you got spy.
Now, what business does a little thing like you have in my throne room?
I gotta talk to the big guy.
Yes, my advisor Zyla mentioned that. You're new here, yet so very eager to see Dinus. Why?
Well, I'm here to stop his spell of darkness.
Why in the world would you want that?
Because Sunhaven is in danger.
Oh, I understand now. You think of yourself as the hero. And why wouldn't you? You didn't witness the days of sunlight when families were driven from town to town, traveling in darkness for their own safety. All because they were monster folk. Monster folk are done being blamed for human problems. Withergate's community will not be lost just because the humans in Sunhaven are afraid of the dark.
I'm sorry about that, but I just want to talk to the big guy.
Regardless, there's nothing you can do to stop the Moon Dragon from casting his spell. He's too powerful to be stopped. I will let you see, Dinus, but only after I'm convinced that your loyalty lies not just with Withergate, But with me, I never said I was loyal to Withergate. You want to earn my trust, go to the far south of my city and collect the glowrite crystals there. Bring me 10 crystals and I will allow you into Dinus's chambers.
Well, I mean, I've done this quest before and I've heard that you shouldn't take all because it will hurt the forest.
We've been mining glowrite for years already. There's no damage you can do that hasn't already been done.
Oh, don't you want to save the forest?
Monster folk prefer it dark. It makes Withergate feel more like the home it's meant to be.
Now quit wasting my time. I don't want to see you again unless you've got a bag full of glowrite on your back.
Oh man, everybody just wants me to do their dirty work for them. Oh well, that's fine. Wait, is this the way? Oh. Hi. Oh, it's like a storeroom. Is there anything cool? No, it doesn't look like. I like that I can just wander around up here. What's in here? Oh, so much gold! You're just gonna let me into the gold, please? Wow, security here is real bad. Okay, Oh, it's so cute! They got a little plushie of him. Oh, hey buddy.
So Withergate's wannabe citizen returns to pester the prince. Don't you know how busy I am?
Well, hopefully you have time to relax.
Unsurprisingly, you continue to show your ignorance. I work when I want and take what free time I please, as a prince should.
I can only imagine what the prince does with his free time.
What I enjoy more than anything is observing my citizens. Sometimes I walk through my streets and give my goodwill to the loyalists. It's important to maintain my presence as prince.
Okay. Sansa. Yep. Okay, bye, creeper. I'm just gonna go in your room if that's cool. Oh, what a fancy bed. You got so many shiny things.
The magazine is open to a page with a recipe for moon cream pie.
Mmm.
Seems to be a feature article by someone named the Savvy Swordsman. They've ranked swords from best to worst. Copper sword, iron sword. I think that's in reverse order. Magazine is open to a page full of glittering diamonds. They all seem to be individually circled.
Take it, he likes diamonds.
The spiciest spicy ramen outside of the Southern Islands.
Wow.
Crown covered in dust. Ooh, why don't you wear it? Free of soot, Darius must not use it very often. Wow, its mystery is here. Littered with drafts of royal decrees and blueprints for future city expansion. Oh, it does do paperwork. Got a statue of himself. Okay, I mean, fair enough. Don't think we can go up here.
Looks like Dinus is... Okay.
Well, let's go find Caspera.
Ooh, what's up here? Oh, I want to sit on the creepy couch.
Dedicated terrain.
Aww, this is like the Easter eggs there.
I don't see anyone playing, but I can almost hear music.
Ooh.
Enough table space for plenty of important guests.
Like me! We could have my birthday party here. Okay.
Wow, I've got a lot of money. I could buy a lot of crops from Christine. Where's Caspera today? She's in downtown. Okay. That's cool. We can go see her. Yeah, I think I want to sort out the Withergate farm today.
Because I want to play at the carnival so much, and I just don't have money to, and I also want that fishing rod. So, part of how I'm going to do that is by selling crops and stuff. And also, giving the people what they want. And for that, I need to grow stuff, because they want stuff. Right? That makes sense. I'm speaking logically. Hey, Donovan, I saw you before at the Prince. It was really funny. Okay. Oh, I don't have a gift for you. Wait, do you like cotton candy? Okay, I think you don't super like it, but that's okay. Ooh, razor stalk, sucker stems. That's by 5. 10. 15. And 27 razor stalk seeds for 3,000. I'm gonna do it just because that feels crazy. Anything else? I've got 115 gold. That's not enough for anything. Still, that was fun. Okay, Gaspera. I got silk for you. Oh, thank you. What did I want all this silk for, though? I can't seem to remember. Well, that's not a problem. I do want tickets. The 200 EXP. Let's take it. That's pretty cool. Alright. Go make a big farm. Whoop, whoop. Oop. We can get everything done before midday. We can go back to Sunhaven. Do some stuff there. Okay. Oh, and I missed another watering spot again. I'm just the worst. Take him and that guy and this guy. Put a moon plant. Put in a razor stalk. Let's go here and press F. Okay, cool. I'm gonna bonk that. Get rid of that. F. Go F again. Oh, I'm standing at the wrong place, because of course I am. Okay, let's just do this manually, because I'm not good at it. Not aim worth a dang. All right. Do the watering. Always tedious. I can't wait until we can do that by magic. Isn't that gonna be so fun? Oh, be so good. Actually, how many logs do I have? I might set some planks up over here on the workbench while I'm doing things. Let's do... Okay, we'll just do 5 for now. I might make a loom. Yeah, we'll sort everything else out at a later date, but I'll start getting this place operational. Like, I'll put a nice pathway down here and things like that. But right now, I just want to put seeds in the ground. Okay, good. And I need 10 more. So if I go, like, here. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to figure out the radius of it. It must be just a 4x4 at this stage. Nice! Okay, that's everything there. Now, razor stalk, moon plant, demon orb. I'm gonna sell a couple of these.
I need the razor stalks, so I won't sell them. We will just slap those in there. Gonna go down to the sewer. Go back to Sunhaven, please. I think I need to level up combat a bit more before I try doing the King's Quest aura. Just a sneaking suspicion that I have. Let me see. Okay, let me make a sesame rice ball. I don't think I've got any more rice. I think I biffed that one. That's okay. Although, what have I got up here? It's cooked. I'm just having a wee look. Oh, nice! Level 29 farming. Let's do another point into leftovers. Do I have 6 strawberries in here? I don't think I do. I don't think I've got any strawberries in here. Which is a shame. Where can I find strawberries? Oh, there's a guy. Hello. Who are you? Scuzzy. Step right up. No need to push. There's plenty for everyone. Who are you? Hey, wait. You're the only one in line? I thought there'd be way more customers out this way. Oh, well. I'm setting up a shop here today, if you don't mind. You don't, do you? Great. I'll be here all day, kid. Have a look around, and if there's something that's too expensive for you, well, I'll come back around here, same time, same day, next month, and you can buy it then. Only the best from Scuzzy W. Bear. What do you got? Ooh. You got potions? Wow. Okay. Just because I want all of that stuff doesn't mean I want it so bad. I want all of the potions. Give me honey, bunny. Strawberries. Where can I get strawberries? Let's try out on the way to Nelvari. Oh, we're getting lots of stuff off these. I don't think there's anything up here in the old Snagoon Blade. Right? No, it's only like oranges and stuff. Apples. Apples and oranges. Whoa. Getting speedy. Okay, we'll grab everything anyway because I like free stuff. Oh, there was a mushroom back there that I missed. That's okay, we've got many mushrooms. Oh, and I've got to grab 5 leafy leaves. Oh. For Ronald and Mary's bet. That's all good. We can do that. They do more damage to themselves than to me. It's kind of funny. I'm gonna stand here. What are you doing? Having fun? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, a bit sad really, isn't it? Don't mind me guys, I'm just picking fruit. Well, that's a lot of oranges.
Give me 5 strawberries, please.
Oh, that's so close. Oh, I needed 6 anyway.
Oh, man.
Where else can I get them? Let me grab these peaches up here. There's some on the bridge, or like past the bridge to the east. Oh, where the banana monkeys are, right? I think I can go through there. Yeah, we'll do that. I can get there in time. That'll be good. I don't need to rush to see Allison to drop off these rice balls because that's got 3 days. That's okay. Hey, you're just gonna hurt yourselves. The bet thing doesn't have a time limit on it, so that's all good. I feel like that was one I was supposed to get much earlier in the game, and somehow did not. But that's fine. Right, let's head out of town. And at some point I do need to get a barn and start raising animals.
Hey Lester, sorry I can't talk, I'm busy. I gotta find strawberries.
Oh man, it's a full-time job being a gopher. Are there any up here in this magical glade? Where we cleared the snackoon from. Let's see, just in case. It's just apples. So many apples. Get up there, buddy. No, I don't think there is. It's just like this magical well. Can I touch it again? Yeah. Nice. Oh well. Come on, Yanzi, hustle. Going to the monkey forest.
Hurry!
Ooh, I can't resist oranges. Oh, and there's a treasure chest. You know, I can't resist a treasure chest. Ooh, we got like some iron bars. Alright. Strawberries. Give me strawberries. Ooh, so many things. Excuse me. Oh. Come on. Give me these. There are strawberries around here, right? Like, I'm not imagining things. Or are they raspberries? Oh, they're strawberries. Yay. This is a strawberry! Excuse me, I'm just like grabbing all the stuff. Alright, let's go see Kara. You can maybe stop by and drop stuff off to Allison. That took less time than I thought it would.
Sorry, I'm going. All right.
Now we'll get Kara's done first because it's more urgent. Technical term.
And, we've got a minute after that. I might just dip into the mines for a little bit. Ooh, wait, what do we got on the board? Rosa wants fertilizer. Emma wants iron ore. Okay, sure, why not? I'll take those. Money, money, money. Kara, you're in here, right? I got a gift for you. Oh, these smell so sweet. Nothing beats farm fresh, huh? I appreciate your work. Have this as thanks.
Thank you. I will take $300. Yep, yep.
I love the money. All right, we've got a little bit. We can do some mining. I just love doing that. It's just really fun. Don't have any keys on me because I'm a fool. Let's go to level 11. Start there. Oh yeah, pig bat.
Hey buddy.
Cool, that was easy. Oh, and I got more of his little... stuff. You know, the technical term is fur or fluff or whatever it is. Ooh. Hello! Aw, he's so easy to kill. It's almost sad. Oh, you're sneaky. Can I shoot these? No, I can't. Seems kind of weird, but I'm not complaining necessarily. Got a sapphire, getting lots of stones, which is nice. Alright, let's go to level 12. I really want some more gold ore because I want to make the jewelry table thing. And I need a gold bar for that. Which I don't have enough gold for at the moment, so. Would be nice to find one. Hey, gimme, gimme, gimme. The meaning of this. Take that. Take that. Shoot you. Maybe. Shoot your friend in the corner. Thank you, thank you. Ooh, I see a creeper over here. Give me stuff. Nothing there? Well, I need a key if I want to move on. Rusty key, please. No, nothing. Any minute now, I should get a level up. Thank you. And I got a rusty key. Alright. The cumulus. Ooh. Unlock the ability to craft monotomes. Enemies in the mines grant. Bonus mining experience. I'm gonna do the quick escape one so that enemies have a chance to drop a rusty key. I think that would be nifty. Oh great, a jumpy level, my favorite. Anything here that's good? Me that. One of those as well, please. Alright. Try the other side. A lot of ore over this side, at least. Oop. Don't jump too far, Yadzi. Oh, and a little coal rock thingy.
Cool.
Thank you. Hey, give me that. All right. Oh, I don't have enough mana to do the cumulus. That's sad. Very sad indeed. That's right, we'll do it the hard way. Find another key, though, would be pretty good. There it is. I heard the noise. Let's do another floor. Oh no. Here we go. Rusty key, thank you. Ooh, lots of stuff. Nice. And we can do the cumulus. We want to shoot him. And yeah, I thought I saw another one. Haha. Got you good. Get all of those. Nice fire crystal, always handy. And a pig bat. Oh, they're so cute. I want one as a pet. So cute. Oh, we got a key from it. Nice. Not gonna use it though, because we need to get home. That's okay, we got some stuff. And at the end of the day, isn't that what life is about? Getting stuff? Alright, let's whisk on home. Hello, Frogman. Let's set up some ore and stuff to smelt. Put away all of our forage stuff as well. Because we got a lot. We got so much. Can I make anything with any of this? Well, I can make fried carp. Let's make two of those. I can make, ooh, fruit punch. Some of that. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, right. I'm gonna put stuff away. Transfer similar. Put that guy in there as well. Shift click. Shift. Take me tuna. You can go in. Cool. Oh, I forgot I got all of those mana chests. Great job, me. Let's do a maximum of those. And a maximum of those. Wait, I can make fire crystals? What? That's crazy talk. Transfer similar. I got 502 stone. That's so much. Cool. Alright, let's go to bed. We'll go to bed. That's nice though. We've got resources on the go. We're making progress and with the gate. I'm into it. That was a productive little day. Still got to do a lot of stuff in Nalvari, but that's alright. We're getting there. I think that's a good start for this episode. We've got a lot of stuff to harvest here. We've got some money, so I'll buy some more crops for this farm also. But we'll get to that next week. So until then, from Yadzia and I, we hope you stay well. See you next episode. Akite!